Hello everyone, it is Tuesday today, which means it's time for another Let's Build. Last week we created a Super Duper Mart right on the corner of our main street, but today we will build a house right next to it. This house won't have any interior whatsoever, this has to do with the settlement size. I do have a mod that will give me the ability to place as much stuff as I like, but when your frame rate drops when you look at the settlement, then it might be the time to take it down a notch. But if you do want to turn this house into your player home for example, that will of course still be possible. But okay, let's start. Like always, we start with the basic floor layout. Then we add some normal wooden walls. And while I am putting down these walls, I have a small announcement. I'll cut right to it. I got challenged. Yep, I got challenged by one of my subscribers named MorpheusGI. Now that the normal wooden walls are placed, we can start with the second floor. When that is also placed, we can add some more walls. Then we can start on the third floor. The third floor will basically be a small balcony on the roof of the building. I don't want my settlers to fall down, so I will place some fences to keep them safe. Time to place some roofs. For this, I use one shack rooftop. Now it's time to place the rest of the walls that come with the Woody's Wasteland Stuff mod. On the front, I will place two more normal wooden walls. For decoration, I will place a small wooden beach fence. The other rooftop comes with the Snappy House Kit mod.
If I never have a cent, I'll be rich as Rockefeller.
On the upper normal wall, I will place a Super Duper Mart billboard. And on the lower wall, I will place a variety of posters. Using the Place Anywhere mod, we can place this poster group more to the front, so that they are easier to see. It still looks a bit boring, so I will place a variety of items to turn this wall into a little scene. Time to add some lighting. These lanterns also come with the Woody's Wasteland mod. I'm not really happy with the balcony yet, so let's change it up a bit. And as a final detail, I will place a potted plant. And there we have it, a nice little house right next to the supermarket. I hope you enjoyed this build. If you did, then make sure to give the like down below and tell me what you think of it. And if you want to see more, then subscribe to my channel. My name is TU3SD4Y and I will see you next time.